Original track was over there and it was knocked down. Four years ago, when I first opened the track, I came up to take some photographs of it. And this is the first time I've been back in 24 years.
Every Sunday during the summer, BMX fanatics come to the BMX track in Drumrie from all over Scotland to race their bikes. Originally built in the 1980s, the track has recently been upgraded and BMXing is as popular as ever. By chance, Kenneth Scullion, who appears in this photo from 1985, helps run the Western Titans and was at the race day. He was quite shocked to see himself 24 years ago.
I started racing in 1985 and then I stopped riding just because of the way it went in the 80s.
Nobody's actually seen these photographs since I took them, only family and friends have seen them. And this is the first time they've been out in public and he was really impressed, and he's still getting slagged for his shirt he was wearing because he wore that shirt then in 85 and he still wears it to race today.
I think we must have about 50 or 60 riders riding for the club now.
I know BMX biking is huge in America and places like maybe down south, but I didn't realise it's so big in Clydebank, and this is really amazing.
And then obviously it's our kids that are racing.
This is doing a lot for Clydebank and giving the young people something to do and something to aim for. So I'm really impressed, I'm really proud of it.
So the kids are improving all the time, as you can see here, because this is the only track in Scotland that's up and going.
Two men organise it all by themselves, so I'm really impressed. It's just a shame I waited 24 years to come back and look at it.